In this video, I'll be talking about how we can recover your losses in intraday trading. Okay, so a lot of people have their losses in intraday trading, and in this video, I'll be talking about powerful and useful tips which will be helpful for you. Hi guys, and welcome to this video. In this video, I'll be talking about how we can recover your losses in intraday trading. Okay, so a lot of people have their losses in intraday trading, and in this video, I'll be talking about powerful and useful tips which will be helpful for you to recover your intraday trading loss. Okay, so if you're having loss in intraday trading, it's not a problem of the strategy. It's only not about the strategy. It's about other things like your money management and risk management, and all these things will be going wrong. So that's the reason why we make loss in intraday trading. So I'll be talking about all these things in depth in this video, so make sure you watch this video till the end, and I'll be showing you the lot of important tips and tricks which will help you to recover your losses and how to be safe in intraday trading. Okay, so before that, if you're new to my channel, make sure hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell icon to get all the notification from my channel. I'll be uploading a lot of educational video, intraday trading strategy, tricks, tips, and a lot of things in my channel, so make sure you stay tuned for that. And also, if you're having loss in the stock market and want to recover the loss and want to learn how to make money constantly in trading and learn how to make profit constantly, you can join my course. I do provide NSE and MCX trading course. The course price are very, very less and reasonably priced. So all the details are in my blogspot, that is tradingscenario.blogspot.in. The link is in the description below of this video. Here you can see feedback and earning proof by my client after taking the course. So a lot of people got into my trading program and now they're making money constantly. You can watch all of these things with the earning proof here. Okay. So before I show you the earning proof and feedback, I want to tell you what are the advantages and the benefits that you'll be getting once you join my course. Okay, so once you join my course, you will be able to earn constantly in trading. I'll be teaching you my 95% accuracy unique strategies which are secret and with no indicators, and also I'll be teaching you a good timing and discipline what is needed. Just by spending 15 to 30 minutes per day, you can make 10% profit on your capital. That is, you can earn 1000 rupees per day with the investment of just 10,000 rupees. And also, I'll be teaching you a good money management system, a risk-free trading system, and also in live market, I'll be guiding you to make money constantly in every day. And as you guys know, my course prices are very, very less and reasonably priced. So guys, by being said that, here you can check out all the latest and recent earning proof with the ledgers. Okay, so you can go through all of these things, and also a lot of feedback messages has been also been displayed. So you can go through all of this earning proof with the ledgers and also the feedback messages. And if you guys are interested to make profit constantly like this, you can WhatsApp me on the number displayed on the screen. And if you are inspired by this, you can join us today to make profit constantly, and I'll be guiding you. And also, one of my clients who joined my course made a constant profit for 5 months and he has bought his own new car. Even that message has been displayed here. And also here you can see a lot of clients has won the 0 60 days challenge certificate. Even those has been displayed here. Okay, so you guys can go through all of these things, and after going to these things, if you feel motivated and interested to join us to make money constantly, you can join our course. So guys, by being said that, now let's talk about the important tips for recovering your losses. Okay, so how to recover loss in intraday trading. Coming to the first step, firstly, what you should do is, so many people who are in loss, they will be very under pressured and they'll be having lot of stress. So what you have to do is, the first step is relax and have motivation to make profits. Okay, so when you are in loss, I know, I understand that you'll be having lot of trouble and you'll be lot of pressure and you'll be stressed about your losses. So don't have the stress. So instead of that, you should have a relaxed mind and a calm mind and have a motivation to recover your loss and make profit. Okay, so that's the first point. Okay, so firstly, you have to be strong and confident that you can recover your loss. Okay, and now coming to the second point, choose only 2 to 3 stocks per day. Okay, so if you are in loss, don't go to make over trade or don't keep on switching lot of stocks in the list, or just have only 2 or 3 stocks per day and don't watch more than that. Okay, and firstly, if you are having lot of losses, just take a little bit of break and do paper trading for a little bit days, and once you're working good with the paper trading, and then do a real trading. Okay, so don't choose lot of stocks. Okay, and don't do over trading when you're having loss. Okay, so just follow a good discipline and this will help you to make profit constantly. Have a good strategy. So as I said to you in the beginning, even if you're having a good strategy, you will be in a loss. Okay, so what you have to do is, even with a good strategy, you have to follow all the things like money management, risk management, and all the things. But if you're having a If you're not having a good strategy, you should definitely have a good strategy to follow it. So if you don't have a good strategy or a good trading setup, you can definitely join my course. In my course, I'll be teaching you a very good 95% accuracy, unique strategies, like how to pick the stock. Everything will be covered in my course, and I'll be guiding you even in the live market to make profit constantly every day. Okay, so have a good strategy, have a good trading setup, and follow it to make your profit constantly. And no greed is needed. Okay, so don't ever have a greed. So for example, if you buy a stock at 100 rupees, set the target of 0.5%. That's maximally enough. Okay, so don't have a greed of buying at 100 rupees and selling at 105. It doesn't happen, because the stock doesn't move that much in intraday trading. You know, the market or the stock will move in a zigzag way, like up down, so you can't just keep telling like you will buy at 100 and sell it at 105. So it's not going to happen. So have a good reasonable targets which is achievable. So have a reality profits. Okay, so no greed is required. If you are having a greed, you will definitely not recover your loss, because you'll go behind the greed. So that will be make a big problem for you. So don't have a greed. So have a definite and a reality profitable trades. Avoid taking higher risk for higher profit. So this is what I said to you. So don't buy at 100 until you'll be selling at 105. So instead of that, keep a target of 0.5 maximum, which will easily reach you. Okay, so once you recover your losses, then you can aim for the higher profits. Okay, so avoid taking higher risk for higher profit. So instead of that, keep a 0.5% target, 0.3% stop loss, which will be easily target achievable things. Okay, so don't take a higher risk on. And also your capital will be in higher risk when you're doing a big trades, like big target trades. Okay, so don't ever do that. So avoid taking a higher risk for the higher profits. Transfer profits weekly. So once you make profit, okay, don't keep it in your account, that's in your trading account. So for example, if you make a profit in a week, so you can transfer it to your account. Okay, so that you will have a saved money, so you don't have to keep it in your trading account. So if you're compounding, so have a fixed mind of compounding and not much of it. So have a fixed value, so once that value is done, transfer your profits to your account. Okay, and save it. So these are the little tips what I want to give you to recover your losses. So follow this and you can be able to make a good and safe intraday trading. Okay, and don't ever do over trading and don't have a overconfidence. Okay, so always follow the market, follow the trend. So and always trade with the stop loss. If you're not trading with the stop loss, you will definitely lose a lot of money. So always trade with the stop loss, place the stop loss, and practice. Even in the live market and even in the offline market, you just practice and learn the good strategies. Okay, so as I said, if you guys are having loss and want to recover the loss, you can definitely join my course and I'll be guiding you to recover your losses. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching this video. And also you can go inside my channel and watch all the other videos. There are a lot of educational videos, strategy tricks, and a lot of things in my channel. So watch all of these videos and subscribe to my channel if you're not yet subscribed. And also every day I upload how much profit I made on what stock I traded with the profit proof every single day. And if you guys are interested to make profit constantly like this, you can definitely join us now. So thank you for watching this video. Have a good day. I'll see you in the next one very soon.